Let's see what we have. At your service.
Inquisitor.
Tired of waiting around.
The last of them.
with you. Oh, merde.
What happened here?
We were on patrol, five of us, looking for supplies. Overwhelmed by undead, I ran. Please take this to Commander Jehan. The Citadel in the north. Tell her.
Let's look around. like you're part of a larger set.
We found the Dalish.
Please don't get too close to the Hanna. They're unused to strangers.
I won't disturb them. Rest easy.
Maseranus, I did not expect such kindness from a stranger. May I ask, traveling these plains, have you come across a golden Hanna? I fear human soldiers may kill her. If she would only draw close, I could gain her trust. I could protect her.
I've heard of a golden Hala. You call it Hanal Gilan, the Pathfinder.
You have heard the legend. I'm amazed. Yes. Some of us believe she comes to the people in times of great need.
Why do you think soldiers hunt your Hala?
Pelts and horns sell for gold in gem markets, I hear. And if they were golden. Goodbye, then.
These are not good times to come unbidden before the people. Especially here. Where we remember the destruction of our home at the hands of humans. Harold, your return.
What has befallen your clan?
the Orlesian War has hindered our progress through the dirt. The armies cause rockslides. They dig ditches that trip the Hala and destroy the Arabos, making passage impossible. Precisely when the clan needs him most, my first, Tavin, defies my wishes and mounts an excursion to the Emerald Graves. And now, I've learned that the grounds of Bar Balanaris are infested by angry spirits from the beyond.
I can deal with that for you.
My clan and I will be deeply grateful if you come and be mindful of the resting places of our dead. Bar Balanaris is sacred ground.
Why do elves call this plain the Dearth?
When the people settled here, they called it Dearth of Erin. The Promise. For the Dales were promised to us by Andraste. It is still the Dearth to us. Even if the Shemlin give it a name that recalls our destruction. Another time.
Elkanan, the stores are so low.
You seem troubled.
It's nothing. Just our stores. With the Shem War and the demons, replenishing them has been difficult. For one, we're almost out of herbs, and we lack materials to repair the Arivals. I don't even remember. There's so much we're missing. It's all written in my ledger.
You're the one they called the Herald of Andraste. I've heard so much about you and your Inquisition. There's talk, even amongst the Dalish.
Talk. What do they say, exactly?
Well, the clans are worried about what this might mean for us. The Dalish, that is. No matter what they say, your Inquisition is the only thing trying to help the world. I wish I could be a part of that.
Good lad. The world doesn't change without people to change it.
It won't happen. Keeper Howen won't allow it. He doesn't trust anything to do with the Chantry or Andraste.
I could try to convince your keeper.
You could try.
I'll take my leave.
Greetings, stranger.
Are you a merchant of some sort?
I am Taniel, the clan's craftsman. Leather, iron bark. These are my specialities. However, Keeper Howen has forbidden trade with outsiders we do not know or trust. You've brought supplies. If you could store them in that chest, I would be grateful. Thank you.
she makes herself known to the others. She knows she's meant to be here. Thank you, Letheline. I will never be able to express my gratitude.
This is cheery.
Not so bad, but I'll never get used to the things that come out of your mouth.
There was once a man who had bees coming out of his mouth.
A perfect example.
Herald, your return.
I've destroyed the demons on your sacred ground.
Yes, but our hunters watched you from afar, and they know you defiled our graves, and that you stole a relic, and with it broke open the vault at Unadin. But I shouldn't expect an outsider to understand. The demons are gone, and we should be thankful. A small token of our gratitude, then.
One of your clan wishes to join the Inquisition.
You may continue to wish. I will not let Lorinel leave with you. Not when I'm uncertain of your intentions. Another time.
Tholan asked Valoran, where are you?
Who's Valoran?
My brother. He's been sullen for a while because the Keeper chose another as his apprentice. He thinks it's a slight, but it isn't. He just wasn't ready. Keeper Howen wants him to wait. Then he took off 3 nights ago on his own. I don't know what he was thinking. The Keeper sent hunters to search, but they never found a trace. Mathal's mercy. If anything's happened...
Ugh!
Like all of them. We'll see what the researchers at Skyhold make of this.
The demons are gone? Thank the Maker. Perhaps now we'll be able to get word out.
I've brought back the personal effects of your fallen soldiers.
Have you found anything yet?
I've brought back the personal effects of your fallen soldiers.
This will mean much to loved ones left behind. I cannot thank you enough.
Was he trying to summon a demon?
Greetings, dude.
At this rate, we'll never be on our way.
Please, if you see my brother out there, tell him to return to camp.
I'm sorry, but I found your brother.
What? What do you mean, sorry? Where is he? No, he's not.
I have his belongings.
Is this all that's left? Did you learn nothing else?
He was brave, trying to reclaim a relic of the Dalish.
I know. I always knew he was brave and clever. Didn't have to prove himself. The clan loves him. Powyn loves him. I wish he'd understood that. Thank you for bringing me the news. It's better than not knowing.
I found this talisman. I think your brother was looking for it. You should have it.
Lindarani's talisman. It exists? Her sword, Evanura, was taken by Shems. But in the story, her talisman was saved and hidden. This means so much to my people. Thank you.
They were hurting and we helped. Their lives are better because of us.
Oh, at this rate, we'll never be on our way.
Aneth Arar, Herald. Nareth Shirah.
Greetings to you.
Monsieur.
We could camp here.
Inquisitor. Nothing to report, sir. Safe travels.
Thank you.
is told to avoid the Dales. Something about Dalish curses. Not that I'm superstitious.
Sulfur.
It was always a good day at the Varantium Circle when the sulfur came out.